Hello everyone, welcome to your English class. Students, in a previous session, we have learnt about nouns, that nouns are the naming words. Words that we used as name of persons, places, animals or things. Today in our English class, we will be again doing exercises related to the topic. Let's begin with our first exercise. In this exercise, we have to underline the word which is not a noun. All the words given in this list are noun except one. We have to underline the word which is not a noun. Let's begin with it. Number one, box, chair, table, door, open, roof. Now you have to underline here the word that is not a noun. Let's see the answer. Yes, here box, chair, table, door and roof are the names of things. So all these words are nouns. Only open is not a naming word. So we have to underline open. Now let's come to the second one. Car, ship, scooter, fast, wheel, boat. Let's check the answer. Fast. Fast is not the naming word, but car, ship, scooter, wheel, boat. All these are names of things, so these are nouns. So we will underline fast. Number third, cat, kitten, rat, dog, bite, lion, pig. Just underline the word that is not naming word. Let's see the answer. It's bite. As cat, kitten, rat, dog, lion and pig. All are the names of animals, so they are nouns, but bite is not any naming word, so we will underline bite. Now let's come to fourth. Uncle, daddy, mummy, love, cousin. Now let's check the answer. Love. Love is not any naming word. But uncle, daddy, mummy, cousin, all are the names of persons, so they are nouns, but love is not any naming word, so we will underline love. Now number five, church, temple, pray, road, school. Now let's check the answer. It's pray. As church, temple, road and school are the names of places, so they are nouns, but pray is not a naming word, so we will underline it. Now come to number six. Cricket, football, hockey, play, chess. Just underline the word which is not a naming word here. Let's see the answer. It's play. As cricket, football, hockey, chess. All are the names of things. So they are nouns. And play is not any naming word. So we will underline it. So I hope that you have understood how you have to do this exercise. Just do your exercise given to you in your SNAP homework. Before that, we have to continue our today's topic. Let's begin with our second exercise. All the words will be nouns, but we have to find out which is different noun. That means all the words in this list are nouns, but one noun is different from the others. We have to underline the one which is different. Let's begin. Number one. Car, bike, cycle, bat, ship, boat. Here you have to underline the naming word that is odd here. Let's check the answer. It's bat, as car, bike, cycle, ship and boat all are the names of vehicles. That is name of thing. That's why it is odd here. We will underline bat. Number 2. Apple, banana, cake, mango, orange. Now let's check the answer. What is odd here? Cake. As apple, banana, mango and orange are the names of fruits, but cake is a dessert, so it is odd here. We will underline cake. Number 3. Onion, potato, carrot, milk, tomato. Now again underline the answer that is odd noun here. Let's check the answer. Milk. Reason: onion, potato, carrot and tomato all are the names of vegetables, but milk is a drink, so it is odd here. Our answer is milk. Number 4. Uncle, daddy, mummy, ship, cousin. Now let's check the answer. Now what is odd one here? Ship. Reason being, uncle, daddy, mummy and cousin all are the names of persons, so they are common in themselves, but ship is a name of a thing, so it is odd one here and our answer is ship. Number 5. October, Monday, Friday, Saturday. Now let's check the answer. October. As October is a name of a month, but Monday, Friday and Saturday are days of week, so our answer here is October. Number 6. Cricket, football, hockey, pen, chess. Now let's check the answer. What is odd here? It's pen. Reason being, cricket, football, hockey and chess are the names of games, are the sports, but pen is not any sport. So this is our answer. I hope that you have understood both the exercises today. So complete the related exercises given to you in your SNAP homework. Thank you.